Hi everyone, today in this video I am going to tell you about what are the expected marks for IISER Aptitude Test to get admission in IISER Bhopal BTech program. So today in this video I am going to tell about these things in very detail because a lot of students are comment here. Please let me know what are the expected cutoffs. So first of all, if you visit first time in my channel, so please subscribe the channel, as well as please follow me on Instagram. And if you are not joined my Telegram group, please go and join the Telegram group, because if you feel free to ask any doubt either in the comment box on Instagram or and Telegram also. So please subscribe and follow me on Instagram. So marks for Bhopal BTech, I already plan to record an interview session directly to the professors, and which make your all doubts should be clear. I already make a question paper set, and I already take an appointment to the professor, and let's see when he will allow. So by the way, expected cutoff for Bhopal BTech program is for general category 140 to 155. These are the expected cutoffs. Don't ask me, bhaiya, itte pe mili jayega na. So these are the expected cutoffs, and most probably not 90 to 95% chance you will get the college around these marks. Okay. So if you for the general category 140 to 155 marks is enough to get IISER Bhopal BTech program. For EWS category, 130 to 140 approximately, 130 to 140. For OBC NCL or OBC or OBC NCL, because a lot of students, yeah, OBC NCL hai kitna jayega. So for OBC or OBC NCL, whatever, 115 to 130, okay, 115 to 130, 115 to 130, 130, okay. For EWS, I already told you 130 to 140, and for general category 140 to 155 approximately, okay. For SC category, 95 to 110. This cutoff for SC category 95 to 110. For SC category 70 to 85 marks should be enough for IISER Bhopal BTech. If you less than 70, there is a chance you will get IISER Bhopal BTech program. Don't worry about that. Don't panic, bhaiya, I am getting 65, so mujhe milega ki nahi milega. So don't be panic about this. So you will get the college, because 5 to 10 marks is variation. I think should not matter when the counseling is started. And lastly, for the PWD candidates, if you get 40 plus or 35 plus, that should be enough to get IISER Bhopal BTech program. So that's all. These are the cutoffs for Bhopal BTech program, and I already make a complete video about the all IISERs and ISC Bangalore and IIT Madras also. So link in the description box, you go and watch. And one more thing, there is a two live stream in these 3 days I will conduct it, and I also put the link in the description box, you go and watch that video. And one more thing, I recorded a session directly for the California Institute of Technology. One of my senior who passed out, basically he is the alumni of IISER Bhopal, and currently he is doing PhD in Caltech. So I directly recorded a session, and I will talk about all the opportunities in abroad, in India also. So he will explain very nicely, so you also go and watch. And I already make a video of a placement opportunities. If you didn't watch that video, link in the also description box, you go and watch. So see you in the next video. Bye bye, take care. If you have any doubt regarding these, so please let me know on the comments also, as well as in Telegram, as well as email and Instagram also. And lastly, I will request, please follow me on Instagram and subscribe this channel. Bye bye.